getting some nom noms for my kitty kitty.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Mr. Grumpy Pants. Would you like me to move faster?
Yes, please.
All right, Sylvester. You know you have to share this with Gibson?
Yeah.
Okay, come on. Let's go eat. Trying to get Sylvester into a really good mood because my mom's kitten, Izzy, is coming back over today, and last time didn't go very well, so I bought Sylvester a couple of toys. I'm trying to play around with him, trying to get him to lighten up a little bit, you know? Kitty, I got you a present.
What?
Surprise! See, they're balls. Sylvester, they're for you.
Why?
So you can play with them. They're kitty toys. All the cool kitties have them. Don't you want to play with them?
No.
See, you just tap it, and it just rolls, and doesn't it look like fun?
No.
Sylvester, fun, look, it just rolls. It's got a mirror in it. Come on, they're freaking cool.
They're fucking dumb.
Whatever. You don't want to play with me?
No.
Fine. I'm freaking out of here, then. If he doesn't want to play with me, I don't want to play with him, little ungrateful bastard. Besides, I was just trying to get him into a better mood before... Oh, that must be my mom with Izzy. I'm coming! Welcome back, Izzy. Oh, there you are. Hey, Izzy. Oh, come here. Look, we got you some water, and Sylvester can't wait to see you. Izzy, come on. Don't worry about it, okay? Sylvester's gonna be just fine. He's not gonna be mean like he was last time. Like, what the hell? What the hell is that noise? Hey, Gibson.